another app in the whole crowd and nobody will take notice of your app. So you need to have some good app development practices that you need to take care of to ensure that your app, the time and energy that you're spending on your app is well worth your time and effort, and somebody really notices your app. You know, they have got this something called Lonely Boy 15 kind of a syndrome. So Lonely Boy 15, how many of you know what's Lonely Boy 15? Anybody knows what that problem is? They say Lonely Boy 15 problem. So what it means is, let us say that you're using one of the apps, right? Like you said, Uber, Ola, or you're using Zomato, or you're using the Indian Airlines or Railways app, for example. And then, let us say that you're using Zomato, and the Zomato doesn't figure out the location quite well. So he said, I'm hungry, Haswadre, Uta Tankondare. That's what you said, right? So if he's actually stuck at one place wherein the location is not clearly figured out by the app. So the Lonely Boy 15 is like, he's got a Twitter account, he's sitting in front of a PC, he's got nothing to do, he's got all the time in the world, he's just like in a break like you guys out of college, and he's got ample time sitting in a lonely place in his room. But he's got a lot of friends on Instagram and Facebook and Twitter and all that. So he just says Zomato is a crazy app, it does location tracking is crap in that app, and it doesn't do app tracking quite well. So if he says that, that goes to his 10 other followers, probably he's got 20 followers, like his close friends. And then one of those guys will retweet that, and then it becomes a mass viral effect and goes to millions of people. So one company's reputation can be damaged by Lonely Boy 15. So it doesn't take a big marketing house to come with some very great product, say your product is great. It just takes one simple guy to do that. And similarly, what's happening with this kind of a thing is, if a guy is not satisfied, he's not just going to say, I don't like the app. He's going to tell 10 of his other friends, please don't use that app because that app has got this problem. So if you into that kind of a space, then imagine the amount of damage that you might do if you don't know how to develop your app well, right? So I think this is the starting incubator that all of you guys are in, which is telling you how to develop a good app. So you better know the in and outs of what it means to develop a good app so that whatever effort you're putting in, it is actually recognized quite well.